Cave Elementary, I'll be your forecaster for today. And today's weather is cloudy with a chance of ice cream and bananas.
Oh!
You want to keep going?
Yeah. What about Hector?
Who is that?
Let's ask Hector.
Say Hector.
Hello.
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 Okay, good job. She's doing it. There you go. She's gonna be on there all day too. Oh yeah.
All day.
Go ahead.
Today's forecast is chance of bananas.
All right, Valeria.
Valeria.
Read your forecast.
I like yogurt.
Oh, today's weather.
It's really like.
I wish it would rain yogurt because I
like yogurt.
Okay, Boozy's turn.
Here's a Boozy.
No! Oh.
It's okay, we're gonna help him. Go ahead, Boozy. Today's weather is cloudy with a chance of
banana.
I wish it would rain mashed potatoes because it would be
funny.
Oh, yes, and your turn.
The apples.
Okay, yay, all done?
Yeah.
Mr. Ramos from Cape Bell Elementary. Doing math, counting with the roll of the dice. Today's number is number 7. Hector, say 7.
Hector says $7. Yannick, what's the number on your worksheet?
Number 7.
Number 7.
Give it to it.
Next one. Valeria, what's the number on your worksheet?
Number 7.
Number 7.
Yes,
yes. Yes, what time is it now? Yes, what time is it? It's 7 o'clock. Okay. Wizzy, how many pennies do you have? Oh, 7. Seven. Good. All right, thank you. Kaylin, how many beads do you have?
She wants to see again.
Okay, I'll try to make room for you.
Sing again.
7 beads. Thank you.
Sam.
Isaac, you like that?
Yeah.
Isaac, you like it?